Hi friends, this is Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Today we will talk about first 16 days collection of Dangal movie at worldwide scale. In India it has collected 330 crore at the box office, and if we take the gross collection of 330 crore, that it will come 442 crore. Plus overseas market it has collected a good amount of money and it has raked up till now 174 crore. So 174 crore plus gross total of India, that is 442 crore, we get the worldwide total of 616 crore, which is a very good total. So let's see how the film performs by the end of third week, but definitely it will going to be the by the end of third week it will going to be the highest grosser Bollywood movie ever, by beating the collections of Bajrangi Bhaijaan as well as Amir's own film PK. If any of the Bollywood news or sports news comes up to me, I will let you know. Till then, all I want to say is bye bye.